In everything, give thanks. Ephesians chapter 5, verses 19 and 20. Always giving thanks to God the Father for everything in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thankfulness is when we express our gratitude to God for what He gives, but more so for who He is and who He is to us. We must recognize that God has done so much for us and that His love is immeasurable towards us. He gave His only Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. And the Word of God tells us, you know, if He gave His best to us in Jesus, would He not give us all other things that we need for life? And scriptures also remind us that we are indeed blessed. We are blessed by God with everything that we need for life and for godliness. And so God has been good to us, and we must recognize that God has done His wonderful works in our lives and that He has extended His favor to us. James chapter 1 and verse 17. Every good gift and every perfect gift is from above, and comes down from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variation or shadow of turning. Is there anything good that we see in our lives? It's from God. The Bible tells us that every good and perfect gift, you know, it's a skill, a talent, an opportunity, a career, a health and strength, our family members, the goodness of God in various ways, it's been given to us from God. And anything that we recognize as good in our lives, it's from God, and God has extended it to us. I'm always reminded of the time when Jesus prayed for 10 lepers. All of them were healed, but scriptures tell us that in Luke chapter 11, verses 11 to 19, that out of the 10 people who received healing from God, only one healed leper came back to Jesus to thank Him, to acknowledge that God had done a great work in his life. And today, can we be like that one person who came back and thanked God? Can we thank God for all the great things? You know, so many things that we can look at in our lives and say, God, I am so blessed. Lord, you have been good to me. Your faithfulness is great towards me. Can we go back to God and recognize it, acknowledge it, and thank Him for it? And one of the things that this thankfulness, this thankful mentality does to us is that it breaks off lack from our hearts. And as lack goes out of our hearts, we can have a perspective of abundance. We can look at life half full, and thankfulness will do that for us. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, this day we recognize that God, every good and perfect gift, Lord, in our lives is from you. And so, God, you are so good. God, you are so merciful. And God, you've extended such favor upon our lives. And above all, God, we thank you for Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for what he has bought for us on the cross. And we bless you and honor you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.